Welcome back to Wild Music. On this channel, you'll hear reactions to songs from current artists, to those from yesteryear, those from back in the day. And today's artist is no exception. It's the Queen of Disco, Donna Summer, and her song Last Dance, which she released in 1978. It was on the soundtrack to the movie Thank God It's Friday, a movie she also acted in. Her character played somebody who was trying to get an instrumental song played in her favourite nightclub, and they kept refusing until they eventually said yes, and then she sang on it. And, of course, the story went from there. This is a song about asking someone for the last dance of the night. I need someone to guide me, to hold me. It's my last chance for romance. And the song later on moves into that theme that you could be the one for me, but let's just try it out. Let's have the last dance. In fact, the lyrics are, will you be my Mr. Right? Can you fill my appetite? I can't be sure that you're the one for me, but all that I ask is that you dance with me. Dance with me, yeah. Very much a 70s disco song. Let's get straight into it. To control the speed of her vibrato, and it's just so perfect. Oh, let's hear more.
It's my last chance for love. Yes, it's my last chance.
Hold those notes for such a long time and doesn't waver on the pitch whatsoever. She's right there on the note. Ah, so well done.
Well,
oh, that I style is so seductive in character. And again, she's just projecting the theme behind the song and connecting with the audience just so expertly. Oh, what a performer. And how sad that she's no longer alive. Let's hear more.
Ain't I even worth a dime a dance? How about just half a chance? Tonight.
What theatrical.
Please, mister, can't you see? This is my last chance.
Romance. That's right.
Show. It's sort of like, I'm here, I made it, thank you, God.
Thank you so much. Good night, everyone. Thank you so much. Good night, everybody.
Beautiful. What a singer she was. How sad is it that she's no longer with us? She had a very long battle with cancer, unfortunately, and due to that, it finally got her. But her music lives on. It will never die. She was just an amazing artist. Again, one of the greats. Oh, I've got to listen to more Donna Summer. Donna Summer, I hope you enjoyed her song, Last Dance. See you on the next video.